carbon-based gamer.
I thought I'd feel this.
What is it?
Missing Coruscant, the temple, my cramped room.
I know how you feel. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. it's sealed.
He cannot defy the Council.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
Let's keep going. There is only the Force.
Looks like an intruder to me.
Recognized.
Let's get after him.
This intruder is nothing. He'll be set right and shown the way.
You mean we're going to convince him to join the Raiders?
Hold on. I'm going to kill him.
Yeah, toss him. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
More priorite.
Are you sure this is the spot?
Trust in Ravus and his
wisdom. You say so.
Always on point.
Self-indulgences aside, and think only of our collective victory.
Ah, crip that! Whatever we get out of this will be great, but I ain't up to turn back on time.
Found another shard.
I'll never give in! Ah! Ah! they? The galaxy will know our story.
You got the stuff? I got the goods.
Done.
Good luck with that. See ya.
Got a second, Monk?
I know you've got a lot on your plate, but one of my patrons set off to the swamp, and no one's seen her since.
You don't think she went after Z, do you?
Quite likely. And we both know that's Raider territory.
I'll check it out.
That'll put us all at ease, Cal. Zig's one of the good ones.
Till next time, pal. So how'd you two meet anyway?
All started with this merc crew I joined. Brock had been recruited a few months earlier.
On account of my good looks.
That's right. And me on account of being the smoothest thing since Hutt Blubber. Anyways, things were good until our outfit tried to pull one over on the Empire. So we...
We took off and started our own thing. The rest of the outfit ended up dead or in prison.
With the car, Rock. I was telling it.
Kid doesn't need our whole life story.
Point is, Rock and I realized that we're better off just the two of us.
We know the feeling. Let's go, BD.
Jump!
On edge when fishing for the finger-lipped Garpon.
What a name.
And fierce as they come. But that doesn't deter the poachers. The poor Garpon, despite its rarity, is a delicacy for the black of heart and the rumbly of belly. In we go!
Time to ride, buddy.
Chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not, Turtle. Ready to go.
Herd troopers. Where are they doing here?
Told him we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not going to stop us.
Our purpose is to study the Abyss and what we call Kobo Matter, using wave technology. We've had some success in dispelling Kobo Matter, allowing us to probe deeper into the Abyss. What awaits us within the Kobo Abyss? Join me, and we will work to discover it together.
I'll need to find a different way.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. Thought of everything.
Hmm.
Can't go this way. See, you made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Not a terrible view, huh?
You know, I'm feeling nostalgic. I last spoke to Master Kree 200 years ago. And yet, when I see her experiment lighting up the sky, I feel close to her once more.
I understand.
You do, don't you? Oh, Cal Kestis, not a day passes when I'm not grateful you pulled me out of that collapsed tunnel. Safe travels. And if Dag and Gera can charge that flight, then I know you can too.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either, but it's the only way we're getting to Tantalor. One-way door. Thanks, friend. A solid addition to our garden.
Now!
More priorite. Priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop. Check it out, BD. Let's check it out.
Out of here. First thing is paid a visit to Doma Dendra. You hear that? Oh no!
Run! Go! Do it.